Ambulance.
There's a young boy, looks like he's collapsed outside.
Hello? What do you mean, Jazz?
The phantom is a body.
Same face. I saw the three of them. Found him near enough the same spot in the graveyard.
Surely there's cause for serious concern because it might happen again.
I understand Anthony went up parking and meet someone.
I think my son's been murdered.
You can't stop saying that.
I can and I will.
The defendant is a man utterly devoid of conscience and humanity.
Four Lives starts Monday, 3rd of January on BBC1 and iPlayer.
A tenancy? It's pretty freaky, right?
It's the price the tenant pays for living there.
Do you know anything about the young woman who lived here before?
A brand new thriller, The Girl Before, starts Sunday the 19th of December on BBC One and iPlayer.